Yo, what's going on, everyone? It is Mike back at it again, and today we have a hobby box. We have the brand new Photogenic 2022-2023 NBA trading cards. This was an online exclusive. You could only have gotten this if you're in the Dutch auction on Panini. I know I have not opened up a lot of hobby boxes or hobby cards on the channel this year, so I am excited to definitely dive in. Photogenic is one that I cannot pass up. Just a beautiful looking product. We got 5 cards per pack. We got 10 packs per box. We're only getting one auto, but that is okay. This is a little bit look on the back. We have, chases to go after those one of ones. Autos are sticker autos, but hey, that is okay with me. The photography and the card stock is just an absolute beautiful product. The chase for this one are the die cuts shoe inserts somewhere on here. Anyways. But yes, if this is my second go around, so last year I actually ripped this product on vacation. So if you guys have not seen that video, I'll put a link right above. Please do me a favor and go check that out. But we are going to dive in to the point of no return. There we go. Get this bad boy on and pop in. I was only able to secure one box. Last year I was able to get 2 boxes during the drop. So hopefully I'm going to be able to find one more on the aftermarket. I got this a little bit below the Dutch auction floor. So I think I spent about $250 after shipping. So there we go. I'm going to go ahead and mix some of these up here. And we will dive in. Of course, if you are new to the channel, you love watching pack openings, basketball, football, sometimes a little baseball, do me a favor and hit that subscribe button below. I truly appreciate it. There we go. Photogenic 2022. 5 cards per pack. A little look on the back once again. And here we go. I'm excited. Ayo Donsumu, first card. Let's take a look on the back as well. Same little format from last year, thicker card stock once again, but AO is our first card. I am pretty close to building out last year's set. I'm not 100% sure if I'm gonna build out this set. Cameron Johnson, nice, I got him in the Brooklyn jersey. Paul Pierce, definitely love the fact that they add old school. And first rookie, Usman Dieng, 975 out of 999. That is a huge number, but we got a numbered rookie. Let's see if this is gonna fit. It does fit in regular top penny sleeve. There we go. Put him off in the back. Get these guys off to the side. Pack number 2, Bobby Portis, Brandon Ingram. Nice little Carl Anthony Towns with photogenic look. Love that. John Collins, I think he got traded. And another Jalen Duren. There we go. Hopefully all the rookies are going to be numbered. That'd be kind of cool. Let's take a look. There's that. 99 out of 999. I don't think last year's rookies were numbered. So definitely digging the numbered cards. We got Patrick Ewing, got the old school Pacers right there. Got my PC Reggie Miller right there in the background. James Harden. Kevin Porter Jr., love the look of that. Anthony Hardaway, some penny magic. Definitely digging that one too. Let's take a look. Not a rookie. Steph Curry pregame. Love that. Love, love, love that. These are those inserts as well. So happy to get a insert of the homie Steph Curry. Found out earlier today that Draymond is planning on re-signing. Got the Steph right next to the Steph. So there we go. Free agency is picking up for basketball. Gotta love it. Baseball's in full swing, and we got football right around the corner. You got Giannis. Some Luka magic. There we go. Devin Vassell. CJ McCollum, and another sideways card. Photogenic Giannis. This is silver. Huh. With authority. There we go. So definitely loving the look of that. I'm going to say loving it a lot because definitely love this set. So there we got our base Giannis and our insert Giannis. There we go. Got that in focus. Get those off to the side. As much as I wish I was on vacation right now, kind of nice to be home and not ripping this on the beach. Last year I pulled the Kuminga auto. You know, kind of hoping that he stays a Warrior. Kyle Lowry. Ooh, look at the LeBron. That is a dope picture right there. Nice. Put that one off to the side. Anthony Simons. And got another. Ooh, Russell Westbrook. There we go. This is Progressions. Got the Oklahoma City and the LA Clippers. I'm going to get this LeBron sleeved up because very, very, very love that card. Get that one in the back there. Progressions, I'll put the inserts. I'll do a recap too as well at the end of the video. Just trying to take my time and enjoying it. Hopefully everyone is enjoying their week, their day, enjoying the video. Definitely drop that like if you're loving a look at these cards. DeMar DeRozan. Congrats to the Joker on that championship. Tyrese Halliburton. Ray Allen. Oh, we got some. Ooh, look at young Kawhi with Timmy. Nice. Oh, we got our auto. We're not going to slow roll it. 3, 2, 1. Oh, no, not an auto. Super low number. Usman Dieng again. 4 out of 25. I don't know what this parallel is called. I'm going to have to probably look it up in post-process. But that's probably going to be our super low number card of today's rip. Wish it was like of Chet. So the wrong Thunder. But that's okay. Definitely digging that one. Put him in the back there. You got 4 packs left. No auto yet. David Robinson, the Admiral. Jay Crowder. Russell Westbrook again. Jason Kidd, Alameda native. We got another backwards card here. Please, 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 please be someone good. 3, 2, 1. Okay, Mikal Bridges, cracked ice. 54 out of 75. Definitely loving the look of that. There we go, Mikal. I'm glad to see what we got. 1, 2, 3. This is low numbered. Numbered card number 4 in today's video. There we go. Any Mikal Bridges fans out there, definitely let me know. I pulled a gold Isaiah Thomas out of last year's box. That card sold so quickly. So that was nice to recover some of that cash from that rip. We got Trey Murphy III. Larry Legend. Tyler. DeAndre Ayton. And we got another rookie. Caleb Houston, 228 out of 999. So kind of striking out on our rookies here. Hopefully that means that our auto is going to be a monster auto. We got 2 packs left. Woo! Here we go, some Cade. Nice picture, OG Anunoby. Timmy, there we go. Shout out Eddie and Spurs Cards 21. Love the look of that. Pete Maravich. We got a backwards card. Come on, baby. Let's slow roll this. Maybe we'll get something good. Number 137. A little red in the back. Come on. Ooh, Suns. Chris Paul. New Warrior. 15 out of 99. There we go. The old school Suns jersey. Don't know what to think. I'm actually really, really happy that Jordan Poole got traded. you know, living out here in the Bay Area, you hear it all, you see it all. So it was not a surprise that, you know, Jordan Poole got traded. So I'm happy with Chris Paul running that second unit. All right, we got last pack Magic. We know that our auto is in here. So hopefully it is going to be a monster card. All in all, gotta love the box. I think it's going to be our last card. Kind of see it right there. All right, Hakeem. Aaron Gordon, another Bay Area native. Got his championship. Ooh, Dylan Brooks. I hope that our auto is going to be fire now that I'm seeing Dylan Brooks in my box. All right, second to last card, GP. All right, and our auto. Let's take a look. EGL. Don't know, but we're just going to take a look. 3, 2, 1. Rookie EJ Liddell. 45 out of 75. Cracked ice. There we go. So we didn't get any big rookies, but we're going to take a look at post-process. We're going to go through all these cards. I'm going to clean everything up. Don't go anywhere. All right, guys, we are back. Went ahead and penny-sleeved some of my favorite cards here. We're going to go through our notable stack first with some of the old school players, with some Patrick Ewing, some iconic dunks. Look at Larry Legend in the old school against the Lakers. GP2, have to represent Oakland. Paul Pierce, very nice. Love this picture of Tim Duncan. Shout out again to Eddie at Spurs Cards 21. Woo, would love to see and get this one numbered. Got some Anthony Hardaway. Ayo in a celebration for the Bulls. Giannis flexing. Cade in deep thought. That's a really nice picture right there. Hopefully he has a great career. Love the dunking of KPJ. Really nice. Really like kind of grabs the essence of Photogenic right there. Nice little Luka, of course. And we're going to finish off with the vets. 38,390 points and counting. February 7, 2023. Shout out to the king. You know, say what you want about LeBron, but man, he did his thing. So in terms of inserts, you are going to get 3 inserts, 3 parallels, 3 rookies, and 1 auto. This year, I think it's a little bit easier to determine. This Chris Paul we got here out of 99 is the silver. The Mikal Bridges is considered diamond or cracked ice out of 75 for the 75-year anniversary. That's what I'm thinking. So right there. Nice. And then we did get what they call maze. Kind of looks like meta. 4 out of 25 of Usman Dieng. I think he was a number 11 pick. Our rookies were a little bit stingy to us this box, but hey, it is what it is. Jalen Duren was probably our notable rookie. Usman Dieng again. All rookies are numbered out of 999, so that is awesome. Love that. And Caleb Houston. Our 3 inserts... Our three inserts was progressions of Russell Westbrook. Would love to have pulled a KG out of that for the PC. Giannis, this is of With Authority. And really happy with my top pull. Nice little color match pregame of Steph Curry. Watched his pregame a ton of times, so really cool to pull that one out. I didn't pull any championship feels. I think that's the insert set. You got a Steph and a Clay. So if you're out there, you guys pull those, hit me up. And then our rookie auto is EJ Liddell. He was a second round pick when I looked it up. So, but hey, pretty cool. Still diamond. Love the cracked ice feel. So if I could find another box or two, I'll definitely crack open on the channel. Might have to find some hobby shops that are selling this. I don't want to go on eBay, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Don't forget, give me the thumbs up. Let me know what you guys think of Photogenic. Hit those comments below. And if you like the rip, be a subscriber. I truly appreciate it. Got more rips coming up. This is Mike once again. Hopefully everyone has a great week. Pull something crazy on your next rip, and I'll see you when I see you.